Now, when you're working on a roof and you're bringing power up, again, you can take a roof vent and you can tie it around it and it'll hold it. Not going to go anywhere. That'll take the weight. The other way of doing this is that you take the cord snake itself, and I have a couple of extra ones that I use for this, and you put it around the roof vent, let it hang there, and then you just run your cord. 1, 2, 3, and then all of the weight, all of the drag of the extension cord is taken up by the cord snake, and then you can work up here and do your work. And the cord's not going to slide down the roof, and then you have to go on a ladder, go down a ladder, and get it. So it looks pretty good.